Here in this room, you have, behind you, you have some original designs. Now, most designs are always still made by hand. Only once the design is finished, we develop with a computer, but everything is mostly by hand.
Yeah, やっぱりこう、ね、手作業にこだわってるっていうところが、そういう独創的なイメージであったり、そういった部分につながってるのかなって今こうお話伺って思いました。
Actually, when you visit Chopin, you will see that we do、favor a lot of handwork, artisanship,、as opposed to、machines. But of course, we have very sophisticated, very modern machines, but they can only do certain jobs. But、all the finishing touch,、for example,the polishing of、this bracelet or the polishing of this、case, this is done by hand because you can only get this feeling of quality by hand. When something is done with a machine, you can actually tell.
そして何より僕がすごく、ね、お聞きしたかったのが、このショパールさんは一つ一つの部品をすべて自社で製造、そして組み立てしている。それでなかなかないことだと思うんですけども、やっぱりその職人さんたちのこだわり、ね、そういうスペシャルな部分が今日ねこの工場に詰まってると思うんですね。でその、ね、社長が思うスペシャルな部分って何なのか今日お聞きしたかったです。
Chopin is unique in different ways, and one、important, we are able to produce almost everythinginhouse, meaning our own movements, so the inside of the watch, the watch case, the bracelet, and even the dial. Because we have a factory, a manufacture, as we say in French, for dials. So, for example, a dial like this needs at least 60 different steps to be made, just the dial.And then, of course, all the rest is all done in-house. And、that is what you call a manufacture. There are more than 50 different craftsmen involved in making、this watch.